Do you expect a hard match against Germany?
Yeah, we knew that Germany was going to be the toughest match in this qualification, so we knew also that defensive structure and stand up for their counter-attacks would make us win tonight, so it was a pleasant match.
Okay. What was the drive of the coach in the second break?
In the second period, we stood against a couple of decisions against us and played about 8 minutes in box play. I think we stood tall and made some good plays as well. And the advice was just to play our game and do what we are best to, score goals and win.
Okay, and the last question, what mean the qualification from the Norway team for you personally?
Yeah, this has been the first qualification for us, so we are qualified, and that's the most important thing. We learned some important things about our game. We have a lot of young players who have made some ice time and stand up good, so we're pleased with the qualification.